What's up, guys? So, my shirt is soaked up, which is Filipino for like wrinkled. That's just how I put it on. I ironed it. Anyways, I'm already running late, but I'm heading out to my friend's wedding. And oh my god, one of my best friends is getting married today. Met her like 6 years ago. No, seven. No, six. No, it's seven, I guess. It's like six and a half, then. Whatever. But, met her that long ago. We were taking the same courses in school. And, oh my god, now she's getting married. It's crazy. Oh, I'm also picking up my other friend. Her name is Keisha. And yeah, I'm supposed to pick her up at 1. It's already like 12:15. It takes me at least 15 minutes to get to her house, so. Gotta do this fast. Okay, so this is their invitation. Can you see it? Side note, my fraternity is having a retreat today with the board, which I'm not part of, but it's okay. Oh, looks like they're gonna have fun too. That's good. We're at the church now. There's Keisha, who I picked up late. So
no, I was
late. No, I was. I was telling the video. I was like, oh, I better go now. So how do you feel? Like, I know you got married recently. I would still call it recent. Like, do you still? How do you think Kim is feeling now?
She was stressing out the whole time, and she's just like, you guys just want to get it over with. That's how I feel. I feel like that's how everybody feels when they're super stressed out about weddings, especially.
But afterwards, it's like very free, right?
And then it's like
no more worries.
I want to do this over again.
Oh, you want to do it again?
Yeah, it was like that, like half, like maybe 6 hours. It was like so worth, like all the stress.
Oh my gosh. It takes forever to get like, oh, how many months in advance do you have to?
Well, I mean, to be safe, maybe like a year. That's what could
be. A year. Dude, that's a long time.
Because we got engaged in December.
Oh, you, and then you.
And oh yeah. We got married in December.
That's long, dude. That's.
But there's still a lot of last minute stuff because you know you still have to, you still take like 5 months of break, maybe 4 months in between. I mean, I had a baby.
Oh, that's true.
And then we had another fake wedding.
Yes, sorry. coming from the state side, it's not called a fake wedding.
Should it be called a fake wedding? Because that's when I actually carried Madison's last name. So no, not a fake
wedding. Oh yeah, you did. Oh. You did already accept it.
Yeah.
What is it called? Our Lady, no, Assumption of Our Lady, Lords.
Lorded?
States of Lords.
Yeah.
I know. This is Guahan.
Guam.
Oh, where is Guam, you might ask? Check it out on the map. I don't know what our coordinates is. I know there's a 144 in it.
13
John Jason, receive this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Guess what that means?
Inside joke.
Come on, bro, I know you got dance moves.